So Nurse Wubble is getting these cops in some trouble. Because by now, you've certainly seen the viral video of the hero nurse that was arrested after refusing to allow a police officer to draw blood from a comatose patient. And if you're not mad at this, you should be. Wake up, all right? This jackass, Detective Jeff Payne, arrested a nurse for not letting him break the law. You know, when a cop throws a nurse in handcuffs, it's supposed to be because she broke the law. Or because that's what the bachelorette paid to see. Now, the victim that the nurse stood up for was a comatose truck driver and a reserve Utah policeman, which I didn't even know we had reserve cops. I mean, aren't the starters bad enough? This guy was in the burn unit after being hit head-on by a car in a high-speed police pursuit, a pursuit that was against department policy. So Detective Payne here didn't want the victim's blood because he was a suspect, because he wasn't one. He wanted it to find anything that could possibly discredit the guy in a later civil case. In other words, Detective Payne was gonna force an illegal search and seizure of a comatose victim's body to cover the police's ass. And for the people who want to say, this is just one bad cop, you know what, I'm tired of that. Don't forget, there was two other good cops who just stood there watching this happen. It's on video. They're so bad at being police officers, they forgot to turn off their own body cams. The only good cop in the room was in a coma and being defended by hospital staff. What is that thing they call a guy who likes to watch his wife have sex with another man? That's what the good cops are doing in this video, all right? Instead of it being their wives, though, they like to watch their partner fuck someone's civil rights. I like to call them couples. Now, it's a sad day when the most ethical cop in the story is unconscious.